Hey guys, this is Chadley again here at Metalworks with an update on the 55 build. Joe's been focusing all in and around the radiator during this segment here. He had a notch into the Art Morrison frame to get some more clearance for the radiator, as well as build a lower radiator support. And then he had to do some sectioning of these brackets up here. So I got a bunch of footage for you guys on that. And thanks for stopping by. We'll talk to you guys soon. So we got our radiator in for the 55. Replaced the mock-up that Joe had made. So now he's working on getting that installed in the 55. These are the guys that built the radiator for us. So we'll check back here as Joe makes more progress of getting this mounted in. So you can see Joe has the radiator set in place, but obviously we're dealing with more than just the radiator here, so what are these other two pieces we're looking at?
We have a heat exchanger and then AC condenser.
Okay, very cool. I was wondering why the mock-up box you made was as thick as it is. Now we know. You can see Joe is notching into the frame a bit to make some additional room for the radiator. Template for the piece to plate it in. Joe's got one of the plates made, ready to weld in. Here you can see Joe has opened up some of the plates that he just got done making, partially for aesthetics and partially to allow more room for one of the fittings coming out of the radiator. Again, that's just the beauty and the battle of building custom cars. Things are constantly changing and evolving. Joe working on a lower support for the radiator. See, Joe's got the radiator back in, but you can see where he added those small plates to cap off the adjustment he made to the frame.
Is it even working?
Joe's got to make room for the radiator here, so he's actually going to section part of the latch and the support here. Might pull that out, we can see. He's going to take out that chunk, add a chunk out of the latch. In theory, it's all going to work great. Here Joe's got the pieces sectioned, so now it can go back together for a test fit.